I'm just in the list. Good quality instrument you got there.
Quality. We're gonna start off with an old time fiddle tune that we have made a little arrangement on. First time we've ever done it now. This is not the first time we've played the tune as far as we've played it all our lives. I got a tune called Leather Breeches. And I like to call it Or Cowboy's Uniform. Alternate name. But this one features everybody. Let me tune that for you.
Yeah, forgot it was a fiddle and thought it was a banjo. Sorry, bro.
Bill, you get all.
His spirit just.
You get all the bad.
Steve's so uplifting.
Wrong end of the jokes, don't you?
Oh, man.
Did you hear about the fiddle player, Billy, who had really bad headaches? And he just, they wouldn't go away, so he went.
I finally got it too.
Okay, wants to play it. I want to tell this story. This fiddle player.
We're gonna hurry up and play it.
Now these headaches. So he goes to the doctor. And the doctor says, "I have to take your brain out to work on your brain because that's what's causing it. Let me take your brain for a little while, and I'll fix it for you. Come back in a week, and I'll have it ready." He didn't show up. The doctor said, "Where is this guy? You know, he's out there without a brain." Well, 2 weeks went by, he still hadn't showed up. 3 weeks went by and showed up. Finally, he saw him at Walmart. He was over there walking around. "Hey," he says, "how can you have come back to get your brain put back in?" "Oh," he says, "I've been playing the banjo. You don't need a brain for that."